You know, I done been to jail for a lot of stupid shit. And when you go to jail for a lot of stupid shit, you try not to go back. And I take precaution, you know. However, sometimes you can take too much precaution to the point where it gets ridiculous. Oh, man. Each day at my dope spot, I watch him as he passes by.
Hey, Black, who that, man? Who that?
Come on.
I say to myself, he looks like the FBI.
Yeah.
A white man like him.
White man like him.
What is he doing over here?
You know what I'm saying?
I don't know. I wonder, what does he want?
Then he asks me, you got a light? You wanna help me smoke this blunt?
Hell yeah. Oh, it was just my paranoia. Hey, hey, hey. Running away with me, yeah. It was just my paranoia. Running away.
Oh yeah.
Yeah,
come on.
Yeah.
Down on my luck, couldn't find no job. I'd rather sell dope than rob. Why squab? I know I can't do it forever, so I'ma do it quick and clever. However, drinking malt liquor, smoking endo. Two cops ran by my window. It's a raid, or that's what I assume. I flushed 2 ounces in the bathroom. I ran out the back before they could find me. Come to find out, they raided the house behind me. Yeah, man, they ran through my backyard, hopped over the fence. Anyway,
it was just my paranoia.
Hey, hey, come on.
Running away with me, yeah. It was just my paranoia. Running away.
Oh yeah,
for real, boy.
Come on, man. Calm down. I'm telling you, man, your paranoia can get to you, but I remember, man, I used to trip on everything. You know what I'm saying? I'd be chilling with them. We be going off, man. Hey, you know what I hate though?
What's that, man?
I hate them late model cars, doggone it. Look like vice with all those antennas on it. Paranoid, I used to sell, yeah, man. Tripping on the telephone and the mailman. Treat customers like compulsive liars. Raise their shirt and check for wires. I got a little money, but I need a little more. Damn, somebody's knocking at my front door. Some guy in a shirt and tie. Is it homicide or FBI? Does he have a warrant for Joseph Foreman?
Joseph Foreman.
Oh, you're a Mormon.
Just my paranoia.
Come on in, man.
Running away with me, yeah.
What was it, mate?
It was just my paranoia. Running away.
Oh yeah. Hey man, you know what my paranoia really get me at, man?
What's that?
When I'm walking through the mall or shopping, man.
Hell yeah.
Everybody be looking like undercovers cause they be staring,
man.
And you know, I don't be knowing, you know what I'm saying? I hate selling dope, I think about stopping. Undercover cops follow me while I'm shopping. Dang. Tracking me with a hidden camera, plotting to throw me back in the slammer.
Clean.
They think I don't see them, but yes I do.
Yes,
they
I
some
do.
Haters, acting like they picking tomatoes. I'm ready for a quick decision. Keep them in my peripheral vision. I see them in the airport, plain and clear. Street clothes with that little wire in their ear. They rush me, shake my hand. I'm your biggest fan. Sign this for me, Afro Man.
Just my paranoia. Running away with me. It was just my paranoia. Running away.
Yeah, come on.
You know what I'm saying?
It was just my paranoia. Running away with me, yeah. It was just my paranoia. Running away.
You know,
I wrote a hit song because I got high. Signed with Universal, now my bank account's dry. Universal Records, yeah, man. Took my money like Enron. Broke and alone, things got hard. However, it brought me close to God. I changed my life and became a Christian. Singer, rapper, and musician. I've been high, I've been low, I've been rich, I've been poor, I've been right, I've been wrong. Since I've been with God, my paranoia's gone.
No more paranoia, hey, hey, yeah, running away with me, yeah.
I have
no more paranoia, running away, oh yeah. No more paranoia. Hey, hey, yeah. Running away.